to experience such encounters where we can commune with God. Because these encounters create intimacy with God and brings a personal knowledge of God. Abraham, we had a fellowship encounter with the Lord in the book of Genesis, in Genesis chapter 18, verse 2. He lifted up his eyes and looked, and three men stood by him. And when he saw him, he ran to meet them from the tent door and bowed himself towards the ground. So the Lord actually communed with Abraham thereafter, because Abraham went on to cook a meal and stuff like that, and the three men were with him. Genesis chapter 18, verse 9. And they said unto him, "Where is Sarah, your wife?" And she said, "Behold, in the tent." Fellowship encounters are such that one can speak to God and God answers. So you can actually ask God questions. Say, "God, so what do you think about my status?" Can somebody say amen? God says, "No, don't worry. I'm going to give you a wife," whatever. So those are fellowship encounters where you are not just meeting with God and experiencing power and whatever.